Hey guys, it's Al again, and I'm back with more Mega Man 7. Today we're taking on FreezeMan. And FreezeMan is your token winter or snow-themed boss you get in just about every Mega Man game. I don't think he's the best of them by any stretch of the imagination, but pay close attention to his intro because I do really like it. It's one of my favorites, I think, in the Mega Man series after seeing it. So, yeah, pay attention. Sit back and watch as I take out this polar bear here. I'll see you guys at the end of the video.
Yeah.
Alright, so there we have it. We've beaten FreezeMan. We've gotten the Freeze Cracker, which will become important for BurstMan, which will be the next video, and a couple videos down the line, we'll be taking on another guy that's weak to this. Thanks for joining me. Feel free to leave a comment. What did you think of FreezeMan's intro? What did you think of FreezeMan's level in general? Leave a like if you liked it. Feel free to subscribe if you like more. If you'd like to watch more gaming content. This has been Al. I'll see you next time.